You talked about utilizing the COVID period, but if I ask you more than the study part, if I ask you how a student should prepare this exam, especially because it requires a lot of time, the preparation time, the exam duration, it takes a toll on the mental ability of the students. So how would you suggest or give some guidance to the students to prepare this exam mentally?
So mental preparation is very important. I mean, I have faced issues, mental issues during the preparation. So that's it's really important. So the first thing, my advice to the students will be that you need to be very clear about your objective, why you are want to be in this service. And after deciding, after being clear on that objective, the next thing you have to decide is that, am I ready to put the sincere effort? Am I ready to put the kind of effort that's required for this examination to get qualified? Because it requires a lot of work. If you look at the syllabus, so you have to look at the syllabus, you have to look at the previous year papers, and you know, you have to accordingly actually adjust your time schedule. You have to adjust yourself accordingly. So you need there needs to be a mind work, a work that how I should proceed. A framework need to be developed at the very beginning. So you have to be mentally ready at the very beginning, whether I want to be in this service, and if I want, then am I ready to put the kind of necessary effort? So these things need to be at the very beginning. They need to be decided at the very beginning.